first reports of the virus are believed to have been in State College. The virus has since spread throughout the state of Pennsylvania. It is believed that it will spread to adjacent states within the next 12 hours. Some of the affected persons are...